Behold the star of Bethlehem. The word of God has become flesh, and unto us a child is born, the Savior of this broken world. Oh,
is